At CSAIL, we are looking forward to working closer with you in 2021. 2020 was a difficult year for people, companies, and educational institutions across the globe, but challenges can give rise to innovative solutions and interdisciplinary collaboration. At CSAIL, our faculty, researchers, and students always aim to improve the way people work, play, and learn through computing research. In 2020, we were able to pivot our research to meet new challenges brought on by the global health pandemic and adjusting to remote work environments. CSAIL sought out solutions and collaborative research in the following ways. Supporting PPE production. More effective molecules for treating bacterial infections. Advances in cybersecurity around vulnerabilities of online voting. CSAIL created a robot with a UVC light that can disinfect a warehouse floor in half an hour, and could one day be employed in grocery stores, schools, and other spaces. Social distancing can take a toll on mental health, but technology can make people feel more connected and less alone. CSAIL convened conferences on AI in healthcare and the work of the future.
The year 2020 has shown us just how agile people can be when faced with daunting challenges. History tells us that pandemics take a huge toll on humankind, but they also make us rethink what's important, and they're followed by great growths. Remember that after the bubonic plague came the Renaissance, and after the Spanish flu came the roaring 20s, and women were empowered to vote. So what will come after COVID-19? Well, this is for us to reflect on and contribute to. Technological disruption will offer explosive growth, but this also needs to be done in a responsible way.
At CSAIL, our mission is guided by the greatest needs in society. We strive to make a positive impact on the world and look forward to working with you to find new ways to incorporate computing technologies to create a better, more connected world.